Dak Prescott exposed.
What?
Dak Prescott wasn't exposed. Dak Prescott was overwhelmed. Denver at home, those corners, Von Miller, that's maybe the best defense in the NFL.
It's called the no-fly zone. They've been the number one defense against the pass the last 2 years in the NFL, and they're picking right back up where they left off. So if I'm Jason Garrett, this is a great tape to go to and go, look, young boys, Dak and Zeke, I think this could be one of the best things that ever happened to them, because you got to realize that no matter how good you think you are and how much success you've had in the past, every team out there is gunning for you. And when you go against these elite teams, they're going to be ready for you.
Eli and the Giants have a problem. They should have broken up a couple years ago, but they have these amazing memories. Their scrapbook is awesome. And you start turning back the page on that scrapbook, and oh my God, we were so in love. But you're not anymore. The owners are frustrated with him. The head coach is frustrated with him. Odell's frustrated with him. You just don't click. All right, is USC any good, or is Sam Darnold amazing? I think I'm leaning toward the latter.
You've heard the old adage that, like, hey, you know, great players play their best when their best is needed. I think that that's a total fallacy now. Every time I see a Rosen performance in the Rose Bowl against A&M or Darnold against Texas, you see, when you're down by three, you have no timeouts, and it's under 40 seconds, doing your best doesn't cut it.
Kevin Durant is, you ready?
Yeah.
The Poat, P-O-A-T, pettiest of all time.
Come on.
That's what he is. You're in the basement of your mansion tweeting to anonymous people, making fun of you. You have to have a terrible life to worry about Twitter when you're that guy.
Hi, everybody, and thanks for watching. We want you to subscribe here, to get the latest from the show. Also, be sure to check out more of the best clips from The Herd, or go watch a few segments from the newest show on FS1, First Things First with Chris Carter and Nick Wright.